Hi guys, welcome to BPrep, where we whiteboard quant questions appeared in previous year papers. Before we start with the question, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel to get updates on latest videos if you are preparing for any of the competitive exams. Let's start. In this question, it is given that un plus 1 is 2un plus 1, where n is equal to 0, 1 or so, and can be greater than 0. Okay, and it is also given that u0 is 0, okay, so, and we need to find out u10, okay, so to find out u10, here we see from this expression, the next term has a dependency on previous term, right, so we have u0, so from this we will be able to find out u1, okay, so u1 will be 2u0 plus 1, and u0 is 0, so this will be just 1, right, similarly, u2 will be 2u1 plus 1, so this will be equal to 2 into 1, 2 plus 1, 3, and same way if we proceed, u3 will be 2u2 plus 1, so this will be 6, 3 to just 6 plus 1, 7, right, so now because we need to find out just u10, we can proceed in this way and we can calculate next terms until we reach u10. But this approach has a problem. What if in the question we need to find out u15 or u20? Like, we cannot go on calculating all those numbers, and even the calculation will take some time. So we should be able to figure out the pattern in this case, okay? And here if you see, this is very clear, right? If you to get the pattern, let's try to calculate one more term. So u4 is 2 into 7, 14 plus 1, right? So this is 14 plus 1 is 15. So now if you see, this is all coming in series of 2 to the power something. So this is 16 minus 1, this is 8 minus 1, this is 4 minus 1, this is 2 minus 1. So here if you see, 16 is 2 to the power 4 minus 1, 8 is 2 to the power 3 minus 1, and so on. So u4 is 2 to the power 4 minus 1, right? u3 is 2 to the power 3 minus 1. So we have got the pattern. So now we need to find out u10. So you can say u10 will be 2 to the power 10 minus 1, right? And 2 to the power 10 is coming in binary series. 2 to the power 10 is nothing but 2048. Sorry, 2 to the power 10 will be 1024 minus 1, so this will be 1023. So 1023 will be the answer. And those who are from non-computer background, we can easily remember 2 to the power 10 series as 2, 4, 8, right, 16, then 32, 64, 128, 256, 512, and 1024. So at least you should remember this these terms, or the power of 2s. This will come handy in these calculations. Okay. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts or questions, please post in comments. And guys, please do subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button below to get updates on latest videos. Thank you.